The Taipei Clean Government Commission has found problems associated with construction of the Syntrend Creative Park. In 2007, the city's Department of Finance recommended processing the project as a creation of superficies. But then Taipei Secretary General Lee Sush-der instead chose to process the project under rules contained in the Act for Promotion of Private Participation in Infrastructure Projects. The change potentially cost the city 2 billion NT in royalties.